Hey guys, welcome to part 50. Last episode, we defeated two mini bosses and got the Mega Hammer. The legendary hammer that Darunia was looking for. Listen. This switch looks rusted. Oh, so it is. Smashy! Hello? Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? No, I'm here to kill you. Oh, I see. Big Brother Darunia has to rescue me. I owe you big time. Please help Big Brother. Wait, come back. I'm supposed to eat you. No. If there's a like in that ceiling, I'm going to cry. Let me guess. The boss key. Come on. We all know what's coming. Or the map. At least the map.
Yeah.
Map and thing. Fairly short order. Wow. Cool. Okay. Well, now that we got the Megaton Hammer, all I need now is a compass. Ah! Why is that even there? Someone explain that to me. Why? Is it just to troll you? Looks like I can smash this. Smashy! 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 Cool. Whoa. Well, this is gonna be fun. Let's go over there. Do. Ah! Do, 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 do. Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? No, I'm here to kill you. Here's the secret for saving me. A wall that you could destroy with the Goron's special crop will sound different than a regular wall if you hit it with your sword. Special crop? What was it? Special crop. It was Gold Skulltula! Special crop? What was that? Oh! Mob plants. Let's all remember. That's what it sounds like. Can't really do anything about that one yet. Alright. No. We need to get onto that platform. Whoa! That was completely on accident. Woo! Jump! Thank you. Alright, so go over to here. Magic whammy sauce! Okay, go over to the bow. Bow. Oh, there it is. Alright. So how do I get there? Here, dear. Ow. This one's sinking. There's gotta be a way up there. I bet. Okay, sorry, ever since the last temple, where it's like every other moment you need to use this song, I've been sitting here going, I must have to use it at all times in order to get anywhere. See if I'm right. You're dead wrong. Oh, dang it. Nope, alright. I lied. See if we can head over to... over there. Jump. Yeah, well. That door's locked. Yep, that door's locked. We need to find a way over to... Hey! Hey! Hey now. Okay. Ouch. Yeah, I know that really wasn't a good idea, but it's just like, you know what? Oh wait, no, I can't do that. After a while, you're just like, eh. I think I could just barely get over there. Guess not. Ouch. Okay, can I get over there? What? Hey, hey. This place is weird. But I'm dying. I'm getting increasingly close to death. I don't like it. Up, 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 up. No. Wrong. I could go through that in real life. Please let me use this fire. Really? It's fire. Great, now I'm out of arrows. Up, up, up. Ha! Alright, so. We don't got a key. We don't got keys, so we can't get north. We don't got anything to light that on fire, so we can't go over there. Thinking of something, but I don't think it'll work the way I want it to. And we can just run straight across. At least it looks like we can. Yep, see, door's locked. So where else can we go? What's a compass? That'd be helpful. Stupid! Dang! It's stupid! Okay, that plan didn't work. Is there anything over here I'm supposed to block? Well, what was that one guy's hint? Walls that can be blown up. Sound different. Great, now I gotta run around so I hit walls. Pretty much. There's gotta be something I'm missing, though. What? I don't know. Can't be stumped already. We just started. This room won't do us very much good. Still got that over there, so. Supposed to be something I missed. directly right in front of me. Like that. I can always go in here, but... this is a... ooh! Oh, come on. Come on. Gee, yeah. All right. I'm out of ideas. So the next episode, see if we can even figure out where to go to next. Since I'm kind of stuck. So, see you then.